justice is partly served. It's not over yet. It's not going to be over until she's found. But we got the most justice we've gotten in a long time, the last 4 years. So he probably will never see the light of day again. But it doesn't mean this is over. There's a lot more to come in her name and to keep her memory alive. It's still surreal. It doesn't feel real. It probably never will. I feel like I'm waiting for her to get off the school bus every day, you know? I never got to say goodbye. I've never gotten to do any of those things. So it still doesn't seem real. But this is the most we got right now. So I'm grateful.
Crystal, what was it like to be in the courtroom and to hear those words, guilty, on all the charges?
It was a relief, because I think for a second, I thought he was going to get away with something, but he didn't get away with anything. So
you were here most days.
Yeah.
This trial, I guess, was there anything that stuck out to you? How hard was it for you to hear some of these awful details?
I've heard it so much over the last 4 years. It just was a lot different hearing it from their mouths than reading it, you know. It was very hard, you know, but I have to stay strong for my boys. I'm going on 5 years clean, and I'm proud, very proud of that, you know. And this didn't impact that in any way. I know people thought that, but it didn't, and this can only make me stronger from here on out. I'm her voice. I'm the person that's going to carry her on besides my loved ones, carry her memory, and make sure that no one ever forgets about her.
Crystal, I'm sure it's hard to hear. Do you believe the version of events that they said happened in the courtroom? Do you believe that's what happened to your daughter?
What the defense said?
What the prosecutors said.
Yes.
Kayla said.
Yes. I believe that.